Welcome back to Marvel Puzzle Quest with me, P.I. McLeod, and today is a happy day. But it's also a quick moment in time because I'm currently still working. So let's make this quicker. What are we doing right now? We're opening up our legendary tokens we've been stockpiling for way too long. And take a look over here, just in case you didn't see it, come on in. Maybe you skip by too fast. The 9th anniversary character vault is live. It's only got 30 spots in it. It's going to be open for over 7 days. And you get a free token per day as long as you use certain select characters from the list. And it'll show you that list in the splash screen that shows up at the beginning of the day. And those characters are people like Devil Dino, Taskmaster, Howard the Duck, also four-star X-Force Wolverine, Spider-Man 2099, Blob. So certain key characters, but as long as you use them once in one battle, get through it, and it doesn't matter. Secrets. It doesn't matter if you use a 5-star to carry the fight and the 4-star just sits there in the back seat. Okay, get your free token, get your rewards. I mean, there's a legendary token in there. Who doesn't want that? Anyways, so what are we here for? You know what we're here for. She's here. She-Hulk finally graces us with her presence in the latest Legends thing. And if you didn't know already, and just a quick look so you can, you know, not just take my word for it, all the way down the 4-star list at the very bottom, 4-star She-Hulk and Reptile are both favoritable now. They're not new, quote unquote, anymore. Okay, so as you can see, I put my heart on She-Hulk for now because I'm going to finish her up. This pull session will probably do it. And if we do finish her off in this, which means I'd have to get like 2.5 covers for her, but let's just say I do, I'm moving over to Reptile and we'll stop the pull session mid session and we'll do it. Anyways, without further ado, let's get to it. We're looking for She-Hulk covers. I think I got like 9 of them already, or 10 or something like that. It's ridiculous how much they've given out beforehand. I still need a few more Jane Foster Thors or Mighty Thors if I'm paying attention to the movie lore. And I need plenty of Chasms. I have a few of everybody, if not more. So I'm doing pretty good, but hey, come on. We don't turn down a 5-star. We want all of them, right? Okay, ready? I am, because my boss is ready for me to come back too. Let's go. Okay, I like Throg, but, you know, this is a time and a place, Throg. Oh, yeah, and I need one more Kamala Khan. Just one more cover. That's why she's favorited right now. And she'll be done. War Machine, no one asked you. Get out of here, James. I know you got a remake, but, you know, it's not quite enough. Some Patsy Walker. Oh, yeah, and don't forget, you know, by my rules, you know, I've sat here on the channel long ago. If we happen to pull enough, if we pull extra legendary tokens with the champ rewards, we will go back in and use them. So in other words, like, just because I spend all 60 of these and I get done with it, I wouldn't just turn off the video or the stream so quick. Get back in there. I'm probably going to spend the extras, which I will spend the extras. It's what I do. Okay. I like the new guy. It's kind of cool. Can build up his champ reward some more. Carolina, okay. Hey, 5 stars. Come on, She-Hulk. Come on, Chasm. Come on. I want all 3 of them, honestly. I'll be happy with any and all. And Carnage, you're not one of them. Your time has passed. There we go. Who is it? Yes. A little more Mighty Thor in my life, and I'll be honest, I don't care what color it is. I think all 3 of our colors are pretty awesome. And another, but who is it? Yes, Chasm. He's the talk of the town, the new OP meta character. So good to have him. I think I only have 1 of each of his colors, so any and every color is welcome. Take it. Thank you. Mantis. Okay. Cool. Dazzler. Okay. Okay. Sure. Whatever. Nico. Poor man's kitty buff option. But hey, she still actually does a good job of it, to give her credit. Invisible Woman, often overlooked lately because lack of passives, but she does have cheap good powers nowadays. 4-star Deadpool. I wonder if he'll get remade. I wonder, you know, like buffed up or something. Super Skrull. Anyone else forget he exists in the game? Because I kind of do every time I see his cover. I'm like, oh yeah. It's not even like he's bad. It's just, you know, it's just there. A She-Hulk. Nice. Okay, cool. I think red is the one I have most of. So, I don't think I have 5 of them, but still. Getting close. But we still take all 5 stars. So, you know, what am I doing? I'm not complaining. Not me. No, no. Never, never, never. Some Quake. Oh. I'm listening and watching because this has no audio besides my background tunes. Some more She-Hulk. Good. And not red. Very good. Even better. Very, very cool. And who's at my door? Some more Chasm. Good. And a different color, too. Not that it really mattered for him so much, but hey, we take all of it. Very good. I like it. I'm liking this so far, guys. Keep it up. Happy anniversary. Indeed, right? I know it's just starting up, so it's not even really my true 9th anniversary yet, but it's coming. I'm only days away from it. Ooh, Dark Beast. I love him. That's a good dude. Another match damage, a bruiser that people overlook. Hey, Rhodey, I told you, get out of here. No. Gore. I retract what I said about Gore originally, how he's pretty much useless. I've learned that his yellow repeaters he starts with, one turn repeaters, 3 of them, when combined with Okoye or Apocalypse, pretty much are my new melt the enemy team when it comes to going through, you know, Okoye, I-Hulk, and Gore. So now you get I-Hulk's big old team hit, and Gore hits 3 different times because those repeaters. Yeah, it's pretty good. So his other abilities, you know, I don't really care about. It's that yellow. It's those passive repeaters that start off like. So Gore, I apologize to you openly. I did not mean to hurt your feelings. Nightcrawler, there's my boy. Okay, I need one more She-Hulk cover, right? Over 800 for him now. I mean, him. Her. I'm just spouting right now. Here we go. Yes, more Mighty Thor. That might make me champ her. Might. Mighty. Okay. 4-star Thanos. You still have some love, so, I mean, I'm not going to shun that. Vulture, I need new covers for him because I'm building. He's the first of my new 4-star farm. So, definitely need those. Some more Lizard. I saw the one earlier. I didn't miss it. America Chavez is always welcome to the roster. Those crit-making abilities are amazing. You, Sam Wilson, you and Rhodey can go somewhere else. Overpriced, not as good. Sorry. Monica Rambeau. She's another one of those characters I kind of forget about, like Super Skrull. She has her uses, just doesn't come to mind all the time. Case in point, I actually think about Kate Pryde there more often than them. Some Gwenpool. Oh, here we go. Here we go. Been a moment. Had me concerned. Who is it that had me concerned? Some more She-Hulk. Good. Good. And I got one of each color so far for her. This is shaping up really well. And another? But who could it be? Who could it be now? More Ben Reilly. I will take that. I'm really happy to see Riley. Cool, more Chavez. It's like she heard that I liked her. Some Maria Hill, like, okay. I'm not gonna go crazy over it, but you know, it is there. Oh, hello. But that's even better. This is even better. And there we go. This might be it. This might make me champer. I don't remember if my yellow was at 4 or 3, but I do know that I just got 2 yellow covers. So if it was at 4, then this doesn't really make a difference. If it was at 3, then this is all the difference. We'll find out. We'll get there. We're busy pulling right now. Mantis. And who? Who? Another green She-Hulk. Good stuff. She might be champable now, too. This might be a glorious day. Oh, my lord. Just be a chasm right now. Okay, it's not, but fine. I mean, if it's another legendary token from champing her, I mean, I'm going to get to use it. So, win-win. Hey, Puck. No one asked you. I'd rather have another roadie. Just saying. Iceman. Still an annoying stun character to fight against. But at least he's only 4-star. Jim Hammond. We got a fire and ice combo there back to back. Some Mordo. Ronin. Ronin can be fun. I had an idea for him recently. Negasonic's been fun with charge teams lately, thanks to Mighty Thor. Oh, that makes me champ the 4-star She-Hulk now. I only have 4 covers left. Should I switch now? I should. We don't want to waste. You don't get a full roster by wasting. So, here, before we finish it off, let's go. 4-star. Favorites. She-Hulk. Level that up one. Level this up one. And then, I don't know. We'll go with Yeet. Because Yeet was actually really damaging when I used it. There we go. She's done. And then we will unheart her. Get rid of the favorites. Scroll down the list. Reptile, you're up. And just to double check our work, because you always want to double check. You don't want your shards getting wasted, right? Yep, there he is, Reptile. Okay. Back to it. Let's finish it up. Finish it up, guys. There we go. 4 more pulls for a total of 61 legendary tokens spent. And Sam, get out of here. You're dirtying the place up. Red Hulk. Okay. I mean, once upon a time. Ghost Rider. One more. Oh, who is it for the 61st pull? More Mighty Thor. Good stuff. I can't turn that down. She's pretty darn OP, as we've all learned. So, let's go spend the champ rewards. We'll do a little calculation real quick on the sly. We gotta keep moving here, guys. Pull up my... Yes, I use old school notepad on my computer here to the side. And who's asking? Not you? Oh, well, I'm sorry. Let's see. Trim it down to 5s. Let's do a count. We got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. That's 12 out of 61 that were 5-stars. Good odds so far. Let's spend these up. Get some more of that, more of that, more of that. Oh, guess who's champable? You are. Welcome to the throng of champions over here, Mighty Thor. Thank you very much for the legendary token. I appreciate everything you do for me. Do I want that at this? Converts 5 random as opposed to... I feel like I want the damage. I mean, right? I would think so. I don't know. Yeah, we'll get back to it later. She-Hulk. 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 Oh, guess who's champable? Man, wonderful. And she just joined Latest Legends. How ridiculous is that? So now this only happens when she gets revived. So I don't even know if I want to have it up that high, because, like, I mean, any plan where you are counting on your character dying seems less, more like a contingency thing instead of an actual plan. I feel like that might be more fun. Like, I'll put that up and this down for now. Maybe there's something here. I'll get back to reading it more full later. I don't have all the time right now. Chasm? Wait, I had more chasm than I expected. Okay. I need more green, I guess. Oops. Okay, Chasm, you did this to yourself. Level you up. You're getting there, though. Only 9 covers. So you got at least one more pull session in you. So 4 more covers and you'll be set. Maybe we'll get there. And then finally, let's get the champ rewards so we can spend these legendary tokens that we get out of them, right? Time to kind of go fast through it. Sam, well, thank you for giving me a legendary token, Sam. At least you did something right. Ooh, 5-star shards. Okay, Puck. You gave me a Colossus cover. You're forgiven for now. And there goes the Colossus shards. But not shards. ISO. Whatever. You get the point. Some Adam Warlock shards. Jessica Jones shards. Champ rewards is where it's at. Yeah, my new vulture. My new pet project. What do you give again? Ooh, rescue stuff. Okay. Not that I need it, but, you know. Legendary token. Thank you. Hey, Kurt. Some 5-star Star-Lord shards. Ooh, an Onslaught cover. Thank you. Onslaught's actually fun. And give me 25 CP. Thanks. Okay, Rhodey, some CP. I guess that's decent from you. Legendary token from Danny, the... No, I'm not even going to make the comment. We all have made the comment before. I'm not going to do it. Excuse me. Awesome. I definitely need one of those. He's one of my worst covered 5-stars is 5-star Deadpool. So that is a big help. Level him up. There we go. Especially since we use him at least once a day to get the free token, you know. Might as well have him be in a better position. Okay. Looking good. And should we spend these two? Yeah, we should. Oh, another cover for her. Sweet. Beautiful stuff. Okay. Moving on back. We got 5 new covers or tokens to spend. So this is going to be a total of 66 spent overall. Let's see if we can add to the 12 that we got. And that's, by the way, not counting the sharded covers that we got. So, I mean, gravy everywhere, right? Now remember, Emma Thrust used to be like, oh, we got an Emma, but she's been redone lately, so I'm not so mad at her now for showing up. Definitely better than Puck. I know, he gave me a Colossus cover. I shouldn't be mad at him. Hey, Dazzler. Negasonic. Okay, 2 more. Struck out on those 5. But let's see what those give us. Because remember, if they give us a legendary token, we're going to go right back in. Some CP. Some CP. Some CP. I like this, though. CP is always good. Okay. All CP. We went up a good amount of CP this whole time, though. And that's that. I mean, I didn't get anything new. But how could I complain? So, let's... You know, run the numbers real quick, right? So if you took 12 into 66, you're looking at about an 18% pull rate. That's really good. 15% is the average. We did above average. And out of the above average, we got 2 new champed 5-stars. Not to mention, Chasm's only four away now. Got a couple of covers for other people like Colossus and Jessica Jones along the way, and Onslaught. I mean, this was a good session. So thank you very much for watching. Thanks for everything you've been doing so far, subscribing, liking, whatever else you've been doing. We've been building the channel and I really appreciate it. Here's to very many more 9th anniversary awesome events. And also one last thing, I will be on later on today to finish up that puzzle gauntlet. So thank you very much once again. I'll see you later on in a few hours probably. Talk to y'all later. Bye.